we set the aquarium up in the corner of the lanai, and then in the morning we come out, drop a little food in, sit on the chairs out there, and watch the fish come around and eat. They all have their own individual personalities. It's really entertaining to watch them. The angelfish at the top there, you'll see, usually during the day, it's glossy, silvery, but when it, feeding time comes, it gets these dark stripes, vertical or bars, I suppose they're supposed to be called. So the food's sinking down, everybody's looking around, trying to find... I don't know where the pufferfish is right now. I think he's over off to the left, and there's a little blue gourami hiding in the car down there, and the big catfish, the pocostomus, is at the base of the big stone feature in the center. You don't see a whole lot of algae here because we just plowed and baled.